On top of new migrants entering the city, Denver says it's close to planning. It's planning to close a second homeless encampment and bring 50 people indoors. Sky Fox over the encampment Tuesday. This is 21st and Curtis. Mayor's office says those removed from the site will then be moved into a new shelter and will get support until they can find permanent housing. It's part of Mayor Johnson's plan to house 1,000 people by the end of the year and follows an encampment closure in Cap Hill last month that moved 83 people into a converted hotel.